I'm so sorry, children. You've always been told if you were naughty, you'd get coal for Christmas, and this year all of you have been very good, but nonetheless, you were receiving coal. Michael Cole! Oh!
It's so great because Cole's not actually here. He's not here with us. It's great.
My Christmas is complete.
Finally,
Michael Cole is not here. No Cole in my stock. Why would Cole be in stockings? He's like putting stockings
Imagine
on him.
Oh my God.
Like a stockings on a penguin.
Okay, so Christmas is coming up. It's almost here. So Summer Rae went out shopping for
Summer
Fandango.
Summer, or is Michael calls her Rosa?
No, it's definitely Summer Rae. She picked up something for her lover, Fandango.
Ooh.
It's almost Christmas time, and I realized I don't have a gift for my baby poopsie Fandanky. What am I gonna do? We have to go shopping! Let's go shopping! I don't cook.
There she is.
You have really lovely hair.
Oh, and look at her eyes.
Oh, Michael mistakes you for Rosa for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't understand.
I don't know.
Okay, so what
I hear
did you?
You're a World War II buff.
Of course. What did you end up getting for Fandango?
Well, I went to the mall and there were so many shiny, beautiful things. And I tried on this Armani shirt, but it looks much better on me. Of course, I kept it for myself.
Anyway, the show just keeps getting sexier and sexier. Let's look and see what Zeb's doing.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, there's a legal immigrant. Jingle all the way. Oh, a couple more. Oh, there they are. One, two. Oh, what fun. Whoa, there's a fat one. One, two, and a bunch. It is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
You know, Zeb actually fought the animal, I heard.
Wow.
That's what I heard.
Yeah, I don't know how that's... That was a lot to handle.
Well, he's counting
that was
people
too much.
That, like,
I know,
like somebody...
I know exactly
like
what
somebody,
happened. Okay, anyways...
Somebody, Raylene, that comes across the border...
Let's take a look here at the JBL and Cole Show with Renee Young. We've got the 12 Days of Christmas. This is our
I've got a slammy.
So good. We got a slammy.
I got a slammy.
As a group.
Yeah, I got a slammy.
Together.
12. We... The people.
11 pipers smashing.
10 million dollars.
9.
Excuse me.
8 cobra strikes.
7. You can't see me.
6. 1 9.
5 gold dust things.
4 go to sleeps.
3 ain't enough.
2 woo woo woos.
And
I've got some bad news.
Bad news, Baron. Happy holidays.